All Through the House, Episode 6 of Love, Death and Robots Volume 2. For anyone confused about the ending to the 6th episode of Volume 2 of Love, Death and Robots, allow us to help. We've been covering the remaining episodes of Love, Death, and Robots, but here is the ending explained to All Through the House. Waking up in the middle of the night, Leah and Billy hear a noise downstairs. Thinking that Santa Claus has come down the chimney, the children are in for the fright of their life when they get a look at the mythical gift giver of Christmas, who is far from what they expected. Ending explained, thinking they had just caught Santa placing presents around the tree, Leah and Billy received the shock of their lives when a nightmare-inducing deformed creature was in their living room instead. The creature, while menacing and frightening, revealed to both children, albeit in a dramatically chilling way, that they were both good children, coughing up presents for each of them. Praising both children for being good, the creature told the children to stay that way as it quickly made it up the chimney. Horrified and confused by what they had just seen, Billy, curious by what the creature had given him for Christmas, reveals he received the exact present he wanted, an electric toy train set. All Through the House, Episode 6 of Love, Death and Robots Volume 2. The pair made their way to bed, but both unable to sleep, stare at the ceiling until Leah ponders on the thought, what would have happened if we were naughty? What happens to the naughty children? Leah and Billy ponder what would have happened to them had the creature deemed him to be naughty. Everyone's immediate thought is that any naughty children unlucky enough to encounter the creature are going to make a fantastic snack for it. On a less sinister note, Santa and naughty children have a history with coal. If a child was deemed naughty, Santa would leave a lump of coal in the stocking. This means there's every chance the creature doesn't eat naughty children, and simply coughs up coal for them instead. This can be backed up by the fact that when Leah and Billy first encounter the creature, it had just eaten the cookies and drank the glass of milk left on the plate for Santa. Ho 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 ho, holy s asterisk asterisk asterisk, what is this thing? All Through the House, Episode 6 of Love, Death and Robots Volume 2. Is the creature Krampus? Highly unlikely. Krampus already has a wonderfully devilish design and has his own means of dealing with naughty children at Christmas. Will Leah and Billy stay good? Years of therapy won't even be able to help those two poor children. If they were scared into being good for the rest of their lives, that would not surprise us at all. The fear of being naughty and having to encounter the creature would frighten anyone into being good every year.